guys what we got going on here is E, and then we're moving up to C sharp minor, then we're going over to G sharp, and then we're going to A. And that's what this sounds like. E, C sharp minor, G sharp, and then A. Strumming pattern.